healed already?
Yes.
The power was healed already. And so what happened to your knees? Is that arthritis?
Cyst
on the knee.
Yeah.
And how bad's the pain?
Excruciating.
And which knee is it?
The right one.
Can we pray for her? Now, how did that happen? Was it operation, you said?
No, the surgeons have messed me around, and I just believe God's going to heal me. I've had to travel hours and hours and hours to surgeons. The medication they wanted to inject in my knee apparently hasn't been used for 20 years, and my doctors back in Mangum could not believe that someone would even think about injecting that into my leg.
Wow.
They said to me that they couldn't believe it. I've got another surgeon appointment on the 27th in Warrnambool. I believe God's going to heal it before then.
Wow. Can we pray for her? So how long have you had how long have you been praying for?
Probably about 6-7 months now.
Wow. Can we reach out to her right now?
Yeah.
Let's just pray. Jesus, right now we ask you for a miracle. Brand new right knee in the name of Jesus. Brand new right knee. Brand new right knee in the name of Jesus.
Assist to go.
Brand new right knee. And God, heal the trauma. Heal the trauma.
Right now.
Easy does it. Let's go for a walk.
Oh, wow.
Say it again. Look at that.
Well, Katya, come near her. Just leave the crutches. Just come, leave them. Yep.
What's happened to you?
She's a bit wobbly.
Where's the pain now? You said it was excruciating. Where is it? Does it? No, just go for a walk. Come on. Walk up.
Yes. John, out of the way.
You were saying it was excruciating before.
The swelling's gone.
The swelling's gone. Give him another hand. And it's happening downtown Hamilton. Yes. Is it going good? Let's go for a walk again. In fact, hold these two crutches up. Look at her. Hold this one up and hold on up in the other hand. Hold them right up and go for a walk.
Woo! Woohoo!
Oh, she came all the way from Mount Gambier for a miracle.
Walk behind her, John, because she's wobbly. Cause
if God can give you arms, he can give you legs, can't he? If God can recreate jaws that are so severely damaged, he can recreate knees.
What did she feel when you were praying?
And so when I was praying, what did you feel? You were overwhelmed. What did you feel? Try to explain it.
Just a release of tightness and just, pretty outstanding. Thank you, Lord Jesus.
Because Jesus is outstanding. Come on, Jesus is outstanding. Let's go for a walk again, walk again. Come faster, come faster. This is what happened in the Bible, isn't it?
Yeah.
They came to Jesus. What did he do? He set them free.
So how many years did you have problems in that knee?
Been ongoing for about 8 or 10 years. I haven't been out of kneel, but they found a cyst attached to the femur bone, I think, and behind there. And I actually felt that breaking away. I actually felt that coming away.
And swelling's gone.
Yeah.
That was swollen.
Like it was 3 times the size as the other. It was actually going to my whole ankle and my whole leg. So it's like it got that bad that there was times that I thought if I had a chainsaw, I'd just amputate it.
Wow.
That's how bad it had been. And they just wanted to keep upping my medication and put me on morphine, and I said no. And the power of prayer and just, believing and walking in faith. So
God is good.
Yay! Woo! Woo-hoo!
Faster, turn around, keep walking. Come on, it's not good.
Amen.
Come on, Jesus, it's wonderful.
Fantastic. Fantastic. No operation.
No operation.
No horrible needle.
Yeah, thank you. Yeah. I'm just, amazing. I'm just, you know, it's just, yeah, I've been a Christian for about, probably most of my life, but really, really honing 12 years ago and just growing in the Lord. And an opportunity came through somebody I just met that rang me up and said, would I like to come along? And I was like, being a bit negative and like, oh, I don't think I could do the drive, and I handed it over to God and here I am. So thank you.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Just come over here. God bless you. God bless you. Does it feel good?
Yeah.
God, give a lot of hand, everybody.
Yes, yes, yes.
It's so much joy. Look at her. She's beside herself with joy.
Heal the sick. Heal the lame. And it says you can.